Thank you very much, Slinger. So, well, I have been working for my own company now for about 10 years. And in the start, I mainly focused on enterprise architecture and application integration. And the last about four years, I moved on to the field of data science and process mining. And, well, who of you knows what process mining is? Yeah, you attended, of course, the tutorial, you too. Okay, so you paid attention. Okay, so the other ones are not familiar with it yet. So, and do you know what data science is? Most of you do, I guess. Yeah. So, process mining is basically data science applied to business process data. So, now you know what process mining is, we can all go and enjoy the sun. So I'm finished. No, just kidding. But process mining is a relatively new field, combining ideas from workflow modeling and data science. And why would we want that? Well, when I was working as an enterprise architect, I often wanted to know how business processes are performed. And I would usually go to departments called business process modeling, business process management, and there are people modeling processes in tools like Maven, BWise, Aris, and they made all kinds of business process models. And then I went to the people on the work floor and I said, well, okay, I would like to talk to you about your business process because we are changing the process, or maybe implementing some software supporting the process. And, well, I had these models and I talked to the people, well, is this the way your process actually is? And I got two kinds of responses. So the first response is, well, that's not how the process goes at all. And interesting response. And the second response is, well, yeah, that's kind of how the process goes if everything goes okay. But often not everything goes okay, so you don't see the deviations in the process flow diagrams. And, well, of course, the people on the work floor you are talking to know how the process actually is done, but they only know their part. And, of course, the people making the business process description try to capture the complete process. So, why do we need process mining? Because, well, when people make such a process model, they all work with assumptions. And, well, a few years ago, I attended a lecture of James Randi. I don't know if you know him. He's quite a famous guy, in fact, and he was a former magician. He's now in his 80s, and he has dedicated his life to exposing frauds, charlatans, people saying they have paranormal abilities, like Uri Geller. And he, as a magician, he sees many things differently.